Bible in my hand, word inside my heart, and pain before my eyes. Broken people wanting to believe in something, looking for a light, trying to find the truth. But we give them doubt, saying we do something we don't. Hurting people, saying we do things that we won't. Wolfing sheep's clothing with a cross on his chest. Taking people money, promising to be blessed. But power to the chosen people, who at one point wasn't viewed as an equal. His own chosen people, royal priesthood. Yeah. That you've been called out of the darkness into the marvelous light. Do you know who you are? You know who you are.
Royalty.
Royalty. Royalty. Yeah. Royal, royal.
Royalty.
Royalty. Kings and queens. Royal, royal. Hey.
Royalty.
Would you give them everything? Would you let them call you those things? If you knew you were a queen, and my brother, would you be out there risking your life for green paper? If you knew you had it all already, if you knew you were a king.
Well, the best I can offer is to tell you the truth. Mercy changed everything for me and you, but they don't really tell us what we do need to know. But 1 Peter 2 and 6, a blessing for sure. So power to the chosen people, who at one point wasn't viewed as an equal. His own chosen people, a royal priesthood. Hey. Said that you were called out of the dark into the marvelous light. Do you know who you are?
Royalty.
Once we weren't the people,
mercy made us a people.
Now we are the people. Do you know who you are?
Baby, you royalty. Lift your head, come back home. Brother, you royal. So
how would you the chosen people, who at one point wasn't viewed as an equal? His own chosen people, a royal priesthood.